you are observing a dilated esophagus with no peristaltic movement, with some retained secretion at its lower end, suggestive of achalasia cardia. Wire-guided pneumatic balloon dilatation can be done safely by placing a guide wire under fluoroscopic control across the GE junction and checking the position of the guide wire. Over the guide wire, now you are observing the pneumatic balloon dilator is passed across the GE junction and the balloon is inflated with the air, maintaining a pressure of 250 millimeters of mercury for a period of 45 to 60 seconds. The end point of dilatation is the disappearance of the vase formation.